Dice, me dio. Aguanta por ahí. ¿Eh? Aguanta por ahí.
We are celebrating Environment Day. As your teachers told you, Environment Day is on 5th June. But tomorrow there will be a holiday in your school, so we are observing it today. Your teachers have already told you everything. Like we stay in our homes, we make it clean, healthy. Like this globe is also our home. This earth is our home. We should make it a better place to live.
Honorable chief guest, respected principal sir, teachers, and my dear friends, I, Yuva Verma of Class 5, feel honored to be given this opportunity to speak among you all on World Environment Day. Every year on 5th of June, all over the world, celebrated World Environment Day was established in 1972 by the United Nations. The theme of World Environment Day is only one art. The main objective of World Environment Day is to awareness among the people to protect environment. To survive on our planet Earth, it is essential to preserve our environment. The food we eat, the air we breathe, the water we drink, and the climate that makes our planet habitable all come from nature. It is rather essential to preserve them all for a better future and life for all. Always remember that small step will help you all to reach your goal. With this few words, I conclude my speech. Do plantation. Thank you, have a nice day.
বেছি ভাল পাওঁ।